Yo, sup? My name's Dennis, and if you wanna be like me, we're gonna teach you how to be Dennis! Step number one, always must have a chair which stands up at least 3 cm tall. Step number two, always have a PSP in hand.
That's mine!
So that some people will take videos of you without you knowing!
Yeah!
Oh, you're gonna die.
How do you know?
I don't know.
I killed me and another guy. Black guy wins.
Too bad.
Hey! Now that we're back from that freaky example, step number three. Always have a messed up Rubik's Cube in hand. Like this one. Don't know which retard pulled out all the stickers. And fix them back. Now the whole thing's messed up. Look, two oranges or one cube. Stupid cube. Step number four. Let's just see. Alright, whenever you want a song really badly, always beg your friends and be willing to do any retarded stuff just to get it. And the last step, which is step number five, well, probably the last step, always make sure you're shorter than your friends. Too bad. Mine.
Yeah. A used pink bathrobe, a rare mint snow globe, a Smurf TV tray I bought on eBay. My house is filled with